Let's take a closer look at the Court Couture Monte Carlo tennis bag. Whether you're heading out to Monte Carlo for a fabulous vacation or simply going to the courts, this is going to be a great everyday bag for you. Now, Court Couture always does an amazing job designing for the female athlete on the go, and this bag is no different. It has three main compartments that I'm going to walk you through. That first compartment is just going to be a great storage space for some of your extra gear. I also think this would be an amazing work bag, and you could throw your laptop right in there, and you would be ready to get on with your busy day. Then Court Couture always adds a supplemental accessory pouch. So I love that feature. So if you have some extra makeup or sunglasses or even sunscreen that you want to keep separate but still easy to get to, you can access that. Now the middle compartment of this bag is going to be where your tennis rackets belong, as it does have a spot just for the handles. And as you can see, I have two rackets in here, one of which is an oversized racket. So your oversized rackets will fit in that middle compartment. Then that third pocket, just again, more storage space. We do have a zippered accessory pocket right here. There's also another pocket right inside. I'm not sure if you can see it, but this would be a good spot to carry a water bottle, or even a can of balls would fit right there as well. Now I wanna show you the bottom of the bag. Court Couture does everything they can to make sure that these bags are protected from the elements. So there are feet on the bag in case you do have to put your bag on the gritty court surface. Then simply you're just gonna carry this bag with these amazing grab handles and sling it over your shoulder and head off to take on your day. To shop more Court Couture bags, make sure you visit us at tenniswarehouse.com.